preparing for hot girl summer.
So I just got some Starbucks, as you can see. Hey guys, it's your girl Des, back with another video. As you can tell by the title, today's video we are going to be glowing up for the summertime, hot girl summer. We are single, we are free, we are happy, and we're getting cute. So we're gonna be doing a little vlog today in this video. We're gonna be doing a little vlog today, and yeah, before we get into this video, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you can be a part of the destination if you're not already. I got Starbucks. Which you guys will see either before or after this, but either way, today I'm going with my friend to get some piercings, because you guys probably already seen my one vlog where I got my tattoos, but today I want to get these two, my other two holes pierced, and maybe another tattoo, I don't know, but yeah, so whenever we're at the tattoo parlor, I'll see you guys there.
It's the face.
Take a minute.
Wait, the earring.
Honestly, I've seen people rip each other's ears by not doing anything.
Okay guys, I just got done getting my piercing done. I just got my second and third hole. Rate the pay like 5-6 out of 10. Okay guys, so I just got out of Ulta, so I'm gonna give you a mini haul. I got the Real Techniques Beauty Blender. I got it because it has a pink one. Not super cute, so I got two of them. I got the Fenty Concealer by Miss Ruby. And then I also got the Tape Shape Concealer. And this Valentina Born in Roma mini perfume. I'm about to go to my hair appointment. So this is the fit. Burgundy two-piece set from Shein. Black shoes. And I'm gonna wear my black topper. Hey guys, so it is the next morning and I didn't show you guys my result of my hair because my camera died, but this is the hair. I got some medium knotless with a heart on the side And I got the curls at the ends. So yeah, this is the hair. Let me know how y'all think about it down below. This is not my first time getting braids, but I kind of count it as my first time getting braids because the other two times I didn't really like it, but I'm kind of feeling them. I think they're pretty cute. So yeah, it is currently, hold on. $140, and I'm getting ready to go to my lash appointment. I'm also gonna get her to wax my eyebrows, but hopefully this little edge doesn't interfere with that. Let me just move it over. I feel like that made it worse, but it's fine. But I'm gonna show y'all the fit. So I just have on this cute white top, and then these like army green biker shorts, and then these slides. So yeah. Wanna put a wanna manicure. Baby, I'm yours. I wanna cater to you. Alright guys, I just got done getting my lashes done. This is the end result. And she just did like a freestyle set for this. So it's full and long and cute. So currently 5'6". And I'm gonna get some seafood. So, super cute. I'm gonna show y'all the flowers that my sink got me. They're so cute. They smell really good. Like, it literally don't take much to make me happy. Give me flowers and I'm good, babe. I'm good. So I gotta put them in my vase and stuff. Okay guys, so this is the fit. Cute. And then I got like a little claw clip. I don't know if y'all can see. It's pink though. So, yeah. Got a bunch of stuff. Hey guys, so it's the next day and I just wanted to give y'all a little update. So I had a lot of fun on my date. Let me show y'all because it was so cute. Like, please. Please. Get into it. We had Chick-fil-A. We painted. He got me flowers. Like, it was just amazing. But I'm going to show you the flowers because they're freaking beautiful and y'all need to see. So this is the first one. It's like a mix of like sunflowers. These, I think these are marigolds, a little purple stuff. I'm not even going to try to say what they are because I don't know. But yeah, put them in this face. Then he got me these, which I know I love pink. And this one is just literally so freaking cute, beautiful. And then he got me these like little roses the other day, but yeah, y'all know. I know this is supposed to be like a little hot girl, like we single, we this, we that, but girl, my man. Period. So let me adjust the brightness in here because it's a little. Okay. So today I'm going to be getting ready because we're going on another date today. We're going to Dave and Buster's. So I'm gonna get ready. Oh wait, but I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I wanted to do a ponytail, but I don't know what to wear. Actually, I think I know what I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna just wear what I wore to, what was that, to get my hair done, I think, or whatever. But okay guys, so I did my hair. We just did like a little pony. I did my edges, little late feet. And I'll see you guys when I put on my dance.